we have designed a circular orifice which is useful for in agriculture purpose. This is the design of the circular orifice. A circular orifice is used to measure the flow of rate or discharge. This material is made from the material is PVC, polyvinyl chloride, and it is a reservoir. Its capacity is 35 liters, and from this we have drawn water from drawn into the container. Its capacity is 6 of liters. We can discharge in 30 seconds 6 of liters. The orifice diameter is 2.3 centimeters. Through this we can discharge. This is a way of discharge. The discharge rate is CD is equal to Q actual by QE theoretical. We are finding the actual rate, so Q actual is equal to CD into Q theoretical. We can get Q theoretical value from this diameter, and CD value is head of the container.